Hello, 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 and welcome back to Stardew with me, your boy, Orsa.
We're only just gonna play this game. Man. Couldn't keep that sneeze in, sadly. Gonna take some wood with me. Maybe some hardwood and some stone, because I don't know what it requires to freaking do the thing, upgrade the house. Brain in a worky. Some chili. Some flowers. Make sure to actually place the scarecrow there, actually, now. That way can see what I'm doing. There we are. Thomas Brangle. Another good chili or hot pepper. It's good to have luck. I take this with me. Here we are. I have no idea if what the cost to upgrade. How
much of a resource.
But we'll see that now. Can't upgrade if she's out though. Jeez. Well, I am. Holy baloney, it's warm. I don't like the heat. I'll have to wait for Robin to sort of show up, I guess. Yeah, so Robin is dating Demetrius. And that's Sebastian over there, okay. Well, can't do anything until Robin's back, so... Hi, Linus. Well, another grape. Oh, back to the mine, I guess. I was far down 40. I need to go to. Have slime. Ooh, what did I have that produced iron? Is my question. Not that. least. Make sure that I get the resources I need here. Pendant shirt. Oh, you dropped it. Okay. Probably 5 or a pop for that too, all things considered. Ooh, almanac. Two iron ore so far. Oh yeah, forgot that I had a way down already. Carrot. At least I hear it, if I don't see them. I definitely need more torches to explore more of these mines then. Working 9 to 5, one week living. More often. report. Sunny day. Rancher. More products and crops. Ooh, that's good. I can pick more crops, I guess. Progress saved. Copper hoe is ready. We are pain, that is all. It can be picked, nothing can be dumped, not yet. The sunflower can be sell the quartz for now. You know, gonna. Try with them. Yeah, it's 5 ore per. It's always gonna be 5 ore per. At least I know. It's a good thing to know. So for now, and take this with me. I do need lumber, considering I the freaking torches now is needed. Hey, we're doing right back in the road again. Now we can also upgrade the trash can to iron. Still trash. Let's see what they can do. Freaking trash can is good. Oh. Mel is here. This is cute. Cutscene. For 50 and 10,000 G. Yeah, I don't have that. Okay. A coop for chickens. Harness stores to some 300 wood and for, well, maybe. Actually, that might be an achievable goal. Can't have anything good yet, though. Budget floor to telephone. I can't have a workbench. Well, metal, we know, might be a good thing, though. Hi, Mr. Dude Man. This time I was sort of paying attention when you arrived. I added some blurbs if you're sort of interested in stuff like that. So now we can play some sound. Sound the boards, sort of things. They are. That was my reasoning too. I do like this on the little blurb things. I mean, you haven't streamed for a while either, though. Or if you had, I haven't noticed you streaming for a while. Yeah, I was trying to like join your streams, but you never sort of streamed any games that sort of stuck by me, though. Even if I would wanted to join. Can't win them all, as they say. I don't want this one. Actually. Eat the blueberry. No, well, maybe it's something others they can use for copper specifically. You never know. No one knows. Well, I can actually do a little shaky one and just coal. There's a large vein of copper as well. Something there that's not copper though. Might be gold or topaz. I mean, I just stream for fun anyway. Batwing. First time I looted a bit Batwing, I gotta say, in this game. Stay well, I guess. Let's see, what can I get rid of? A thing shot. Oh. Level 4 as well. This has co-op. She has other responsibilities. I think she goes on vacation mode. Actually, I know she. It's supposed to go to Austria, like, soon-ish. So it might be that she's settling into sort of work mode for that. So I sort of, why not? I think what my reasoning of playing today. Yeah, probably is. She's gonna let her do all the thingies herself and stuff, so you know that she was speaking about doing that, so who am I to prevent her? Uh-oh. Oh, I did that. Never mind. But I did know that she was sort of planning on just doing those kinds of things for a while. And I'm not gonna stop her. To stop her in the end. Scythe. I have that. Let's see here. Yeah, this wood is going to be there. Yay, global mulch! Hooray! Feel free to use the blurb thing, by the way. It's free. I set no prices for it. Just that people could just freely use it. good harvest of blueberries. So you can just use my mouse willy-nilly. It's free. I've been looking for freedom. I've been looking all along. I've been looking for freedom. And I left my hometown. Freedom, money, but. Summer, spring, go. Blueberries, wheat. Deposit the coal again. Oh yeah, I got an iron. I'll do that. I'm gonna make sure that clear the freaking farm of stupid trees that are in the way for me. Yes, cutting trees to get sap, really. I mean, I have no idea what Soda is doing, to be fair. I spoke to her this morning, but nothing more than like good morning and such. Oh yeah. I thought I forgot about these seeds. See if can grow anything with these seeds. I don't think so, but let's try. fiber, did. And there. Tuesday bookseller event. I don't know where the bookseller is actually. Hi, Lewis. Let me just check with him. $400 pop for ore, gold ore, right now. Our order. Oh, sweet pea. So this is where the that event is. My combat co- Okay. Mining month with a lot of the hood. Okay, so like experience books and such. Okay. Soda's probably also taking out their dog. She usually does by this time, cause you know it's a freaking furnace in Maltaro, so it's easier to go out with her dog when it's not a furnace, aka the evenings. Maru likes me, sort of. Linus is basic friendship with me. Abigail is single. Pierre likes me, at least. Lewis likes me. Maru's apparently likes me really much. Here you go, Linus. No, not eat. Great gift. sweet pea. Well, at least a lot of the things he likes. Yeah, let's get back home, actually. Ooh. Let's take the freaking grapes. To have some energy in the mines. Down in the mine, doo-doo-doo. I wonder if this little house is the greenhouse or meant to be the coop at some point. I wouldn't know. Well, I was gonna keep them for now. Here we are, and deposit the acorn and the fiber. Just gonna make sure to can't get in. Now we can. Freaking cat laying in the way. Axe. Wildberry harvesting, that's nice. Topper. I don't know what a topper is. Mushroom log. Summer, wild seed summer. I can craft my own wild seeds. Man. 3,000. If you build a silo. I have not built a silo yet. So I can't really build a coop yet then either. I can't do that, I guess. see. This is just so fun. Wish that someone just tried the freaking lerp though. Bjorn did the first time, but no one else wants to. Honey King. Reddish. Ooh, I have corn now. Let's see, poppy, radish, what else, corn. Bring with me some maple seeds. So, clearing out space here. Trying to get as much as possible, I guess. Plant that there, and just go away. Yay, train! I like trains. I should add that as a blurb next time. Other grains. That meme. Oh, miss. Yes, missed him. Oh well. Sunflower, a lot of no, I will not, since I don't have 5,000 G on me. Gonna pay you to be a member at your place. Nah, man. No, bro. Not in. So freaking shop to tend to, but no, she's freaking doing something else. I take this freaking berry thing here. Crafting. A good now I'll at least have a lot of torches for that after. Hello? Hi, Linus. Why would I? Oh, it happened before, you say. That would be your word for someone destroying your tent too. Considering this happened before. Acorn in there. No fiber moss. The coal in here. You can move my freaking. No. Nicer looking. Day 20. New mail. Melon. She can actually have my good one on mine. Actually, water first, though. Have my home without worrying my crops. Walking a dangerous line right now, freaking cat. You know, I'm gonna check the yeah. Yeah, actually, I had a melon, an extra gold one. There we go. I've got lumber and wood on me. Don't know if any of these is good enough. First things first, we're gonna go to Clint and get the geode. Celestine, that's new. Still, well, 5,000 is pretty alright, actually. The first thing I'm gonna upgrade, though, my pickaxe. That's Harvey, right? I think that's Harvey. Yeah. No, you can't. Not right now, at least. Hang on, aren't you Demetrius? Build. Actually, hmm. You know, I'm just gonna in here for a while. Down to around 10, because I want to farm slime, actually. There we are. And that was all that I actually needed, so. Yep, need the mine. Nice, nice, nice. Now I can craft the jewelry thing that I wanted to do before. This that thing, sturdy ring, copper bar. Oh, freaking! I sold every copper bar. Well. Then I know what to do next then. Freaking search for copper. There we are. No yield. Oh, hi again, good man. No, I have not. Didn't know that was a possibility in this game. A possibility, I would have no intention of actually doing it, so. No one knows. Feel free to use the blurps things. They're free. I hear you yowling, cat. Nothing's gonna happen. No plans, destinies, housing yet, at least it seems. Number here. Here, have a spice berry and a crab. Actually, I don't need a freaking hoe. Scythe and water can with me on my adventures. Down in the mines. What was that? Have I seen that character before? Oh, it's George. More energy, thanks to cookies. Geode. Ooh. That might be a granite. Ooh. 2 and 5, though. That's reasonable. But 5. It's almost half of the. Okay. Sure, I haven't done it. Oh, yes, I had actually. Then I'm gonna sell the granite thing to you, then, Clint. If you don't need it. Now 50 gold again for that one. Net gain. Down to the mine then. Well, I do like the mine. What mine is a mine? Things gonna start to get challenging again. That's fun. Dwarf scroll, frozen geode. Okay, 40 down is essentially iron mines. Above that is copper mine. Understood. Oi, come back here. And they can drop coal, okay. Bat wings. I could defend. Can't freaking don't have bat wings, actually. Batwings, crystal fruit. Broccoli seeds, nice. In the fall. A good harvest of new things, I gotta say. These iron mines are pretty useful, I gotta say. Much better than the copper ones. Place, eh? Actually, gonna see what I can donate to this center right away. Since this is, it's a ghost. Nothing from here. Okay, gonna check here though. Arson, no. You need that. Spring crops, animal, no. Could have sworn. Something that was freaking this though. Enchanter, no. No. Might be in this one then. Venture, yeah. Ooh, I need more of them. Now I can farm them though. Understood. Might be a good way of ending the stream though today. With this knowledge. Batwing, some stones, and jelly. So I'm gonna. Oh, this can be. Seed. Let's see what I managed to do. Boink, boink. Seas. Okay. Sleep for the night. Mining. I can transmute. Okay, and glowstone ring I can craft. Well, anyway, this might be a good way to start and I'll stop the stream for today. I will be here tomorrow playing more of Stardew, so I will essentially see the people who are wanting to join me then. So I will see you guys then. Goodbye for now.